You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
It's possible. I hear they can be vengeful.
I used to worship Hermes at the Droorati cave. There are gods there too, you know.
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. Ah, no wishes of mine granted, though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave, all asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right. Don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Misthios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that. Draft here. A crack in the wall? They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
that?
Bandits all along. People should have known something was off. And here's all their loot. No gods in the caves. Only bandits stealing people's hopes and Rachmi.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus brings his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry. I brought mine. That should be good enough.
How'd it go with Marcos?
How it always goes. I didn't get my money, And I'm running another errand for him.
Why do you let him boss you around?
I owe him a debt from the past.
Oh, did you borrow me?
Not that kind of debt. Few people would take in a runaway they caught thieving. I was just a kid.
Huh. I'm just a kid, and I've done pretty good for myself.
What do you want, Phoebe?
You know Kausos?
The town on the other side of the island? Why?
People there are sick, and my friend Kina is too. There is a blood fever. They say it's a curse, and they need help from the gods.
I told you, I'm not a god.
But Icaros...
is a bird.
That doesn't mean you can't help.
All right. I'll look into it. Come on. By the gods, what's happened here?
Take them away.
You're murderers! Murderers!
If the gods won't help you, this sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
You burned the whole village?
Many knights were lost praying. We had to take action. To scorch the blood fever out of Kausos.
Is there no hope for a cure?
Nothing has worked. Sacrifice. Prayers.
Healers won't come near us. Soldiers won't let us leave. The gods won't answer our prayers.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination.
Please!
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Misthios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
Glory!
Yeah!
You're a hero.
That priest came from the underworld. Some man of the gods.
The real gods sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel, but need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Bye, Kina. Be safe.